And here we are arriving at the Petit Trianon, where it looks like we're driving on Mars.
Why? Because they're so bumpy?
Because it is so bumpy, yes.
Oh.
It is serene down here. You can see how, you know, if there weren't a million tourists and all, the Queen would love coming out here to escape
public life.
Andy's very disappointed that he can't go really fast in these little buggies.
You tell oh, oh my god.
Look at Daddy. But apparently, if the horn isn't included, he'll make it.
Ooh, let's listen to what this guy's saying.
Let's go inside.